Our next tune that we'll sing tonight is it's Spanish. The words are Spanish. And would anybody here like to offer the translation of what we're singing? Anybody want to do that? Or I'll do it, but I thought maybe somebody else can do it. Okay.
So I am moving with my heart. So I am leaving with the drum. I sing to you all day long with affection and joy. So I am leaving with a drum and affection and emotion.
Thank you. Thank you.
We have two more. This group has two more selections for you. The first one we're going to sing for you is a tune that is from the Caribbean. It's called Shut the Dough. The second one that we're going to sing that we're going to end with is a tune called For the Beauty of the Earth. And you may have sung that hymn before. These are the exact same words, but they're a completely different melody. It's a tune by the composer that wrote the new tune, John Rutter, is a kind of famous English composer. So those are the last two we'll do with this group. And then I'll introduce the next group to you, which is made up of some members of this called the CSM Singers. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was our chorus. The next group it's going to sing is called the College of St. Mary Singers. And so the chorus is open to anybody on campus that wants to sing in the group, sings with us. And for our tours, we work really very carefully over a 3-year period to make sure that nearly every student possible that can come on this trip comes on this trip. So we work really hard to make sure there aren't any financial reasons why the students wouldn't be able to go on the tour with us. We had almost every single student from the choir. We only had a couple that had issues with them. They're all health professions majors, so they had like internships and things like that. Some of them had them, and they weren't able to attend. This group is a smaller auditioned ensemble. They're called the CSM Singers, and they receive a small stipend because they perform around the Omaha area. We're from the state of Nebraska, which is like almost in the exact center of the United States. And as you can see, looking at us, we're not completely acclimated to tropical weather because we come from pretty far north up in the United States. It gets pretty atypical. We can have snow sometimes up to here, you know, that kind of a thing. So we're from a slightly cooler climate. These students perform throughout the state of Nebraska, and they also perform even regionally into other states nearby. Like we're fairly close to Chicago, so state of Illinois. We perform in those areas as well. One of the things they perform, we won't perform it for you tonight, but one of the things they're kind of becoming more and more known for around the city of Omaha is performing the national anthem at sport outings. So before games, different teams have the singers come and perform that the national anthem at those events. One thing I wanted to say before we sing is, as I've already mentioned to you, we perform so many different types of pieces for you, and they're going to be doing a wide variety as well. We've done things in all different languages, we've done things from different time periods, and as a musician, living in the world today, but really I suppose probably in the world at any time, one of the things that I love about being able to perform is we can see the true unity of all human beings in music. Because we can all sit here, we can be from different cultures in the audience, and we can sing different cultures' music, and we can experience it as beauty, as true beauty. And it doesn't matter what culture it comes from, it's a universal beauty. And I think that this is one of the great things about art, and it's one of the things that when we see bad things happening in the world, and there have always been bad things and probably always will be, at least we can also see the beautiful things as well. And so music to me, and I know to my students, and I'm sure to all of you here tonight, it's one of those wonderful opportunities to take time to reflect upon the things that are great about the world that we live in. the president of our institution, of our college, she's a Sister of Mercy. So a lot of schools in the United States, a lot of Catholic universities, are gradually, the administrators and the instructors and the professors are gradually not becoming nuns and priests anymore. It's kind of changing. But our institution, we still have quite a few that are from the Sisters of Mercy, and we always like to do things like the one I'm about to do, which is Sister Act. It's a medley from Sister Act, because we have a lot of people at our institution that really think that those are fun to do. So we synced this up last year. The Community Playhouse in Omaha performed Sister Act, and our president wears, you know, like formal clothing. She doesn't wear a habit ever when she's on campus doing her administrative duties. She put out an email that if you went and saw the Sister Act performance at the Community Playhouse, she would agree to show up in her habit, in her full habit. So that was a lot of fun for a lot of the students and for a lot of the administration at the college.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for that. The next one we're going to do is very different from most of the other things that we've done tonight. It was actually written by a Church of Latter-day Saint missionary. The words were written by him. He went to Bosnia in the 1990s, right after the civil wars that were happening there. And he was, of course, very emotionally affected by the things that he was seeing there in the aftermath of the civil war. And it bothered him the most of all the things that he saw was how much the children suffered innocently, of course, because of the decisions that adults had made. So this next one that we're going to sing for you is unaccompanied, and it's called Prayer of the Children. In the United States, maybe like in the early 2000s, this was a really famous choral work that was performed all over, kind of in remembrance of the things that had happened in the 90s in the Balkan Civil War. Thank you. I wanted to point out there at the very end, most of it's in English, but at the very end, we said, Dali čujete svjedeće molitve, which is Bosnian, Croatian, Serbian, all three of those languages, for do you hear the prayer of the children? So it's what we've been singing in English the whole time, just to kind of connect it to the Bosnian theme. We're going to sing, the chorus is going to kind of stand over here and get ready for the last thing that we're going to end with tonight is going to be Les Miserables, a medley from Les Miserables. But before we do that, we're going to sing one more with just our singers. And the last one we're going to do with just the singers is called Go Down Moses. And so, most of the time when I've heard the traditional spiritual version of Go Down Moses, it's kind of slower. It doesn't have a lot of tempo, but this one is arranged by a guy that I became kind of friends with in Kansas City named Mark Hayes, and I've met him through some connections that I had when I was living in Kansas City. It's very upbeat and almost has like a bop jazz feel or something to it. So we're going to sing that for you first, and then the last one that we'll end with is the medley from Les Miserables, from the Broadway show Les Miserables.
Thank you.
It has been a real joy and pleasure for us tonight to be able to perform for you all and to share about an hour and 10 minutes or so of music with you. Thank you so much, and thank you for being with us in this experience. Our final selection for tonight is a medley again from some of the more popular tunes from the Broadway show Les Miserables.